Let me tell you what's gonna happen. And this way you can prepare yourself.
Okay.
Soon there's gonna be a knock on that door and you will be called outside. In the hall, there will be a man who outranks you. First, he'll compliment you on the fine job you've done, that you're making the world a safer place, that you're to receive a commendation and a promotion. And then he's going to tell you that I am to be released. You're going to protest. You'll probably threaten to resign. But in the end, I will be released. The reason I'll be released is the same reason you think I'll be convicted. So, you call me evil. But unfortunately for you, I'm a necessary evil.
I would tell you to go to hell, but I think you're already there.